Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your birthday on Facebook. By default, Facebook displays your birthday information to your friends. However, if you don't want everyone you're friends with to be able to see this information, it's possible to hide either your birthday or year or both. Now let's walk through the steps to hide your birthday on Facebook. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Tap the menu icon and then see your profile. If you're using the Facebook.com website, you just need to click your profile picture. You'll land on your Facebook profile screen. Step 2. Tap Edit Public Details to display the Edit Profile screen, and then tap Edit Your About Info on this screen. The About screen is shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Basic Info section and then tap Edit in that section. The Edit Profile screen is displayed. You'll see separate dropdowns next to both your birth date and birth year. Step 4. To hide either your birth date or your birth year, tap the dropdown next to those options to open a menu, tap More Options in the menu, and then choose Only Me. Step 5. Tap Save to save your changes. Going forward, no one will be able to see the birthday information you set to only be viewed by you. Let me know what your favorite social media app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.